Michelle Obama is reliving her glory days. The former First Lady of the United States hit the stage on Friday night in Barcelona to be one of Bruce Springsteen's backup singers to help kick off the first night of his European tour. Michelle and Kate Capshaw, who is married to Steven Spielberg, joined Bruce's wife, Patti Scialfa, on stage to help the 73-year-old rock star perform his hit song, Glory Days.